Hello and welcome to part two for this Frost Fairy download. And so we're just going to continue on with her blouse and her cape and then moving on to the background. Okay, so here I decided to go ahead and get out my Gamsol because my wrist was starting to hurt using the blender. So please feel free to use your preferred choice of blender, whether that be some kind of blending solution or blending pencil. And just if you're curious, I'm just getting the Gamsol straight out of the bottle because this bottle is almost gone and used up. But if you do use Gamsol or some mineral spirits, I suggest using a little container or pouring it into a separate container because it does discolor the Gamsol by using it straight out of the bottle. Okay, so I pulled out four different colors of gelatos, but I actually only ended up using three. The bright blue color that you see there that I think I end up putting on the palette last. Actually, this one right here. This bright blue I don't end up using. So I will list the three colors that I did use down in this description box below. All right, so of course I have to add the Stickles. These are Stickles in Diamond. I will put a link to those down below in the description box. I'm basically just adding Stickles to those larger snowflakes there and a little bit outlining her antler crown. So that pretty much sums up this page. I hope you've enjoyed the videos. And if you have any questions or comments, of course, leave them down below. And until next time, take care.